No texting while driving. Fucking stupid are you? BKN 7611. Mr. Jeep, you're in two lanes. Pick one. Texting, which explains why it took her so long to go off the line there.
I made the choice to move here.
Another dickhead asshole that doesn't know what a solid line or means or how to read.
Chad, afternoon news, minus 6 out there right now. This wind chill making it feel like minus 10. Again, if you're heading out and doing some traveling,
the
text in that highway 881 is closed at kilometer 90 because of the semi-truck rollover as well, Blake.
Facebook question this morning, I think Bill's going to be in at 825, and I don't know exactly what she's going to talk about, but she said a good big question I might ask people this morning is, what is your favorite invention of the last 25 years? So, I noticed you didn't say what's the most important is, what is your favorite invention? And I'm here, so those are some good ones. I, you know, kind of along the same lines, I said my iPad, I take it on vacation everywhere, keeps me connected with everything.
Pick a fucking lane here. Thank you. Professional driver, my ass.
For 5 years, Romanek Heating has been your local Lennox Premier dealer. And as a family-owned business, their promise to you is 100%
circled, but there's never any profit that goes to interest because we don't charge them any interest. And so, every month that they
you had a stop sign
for a better future.
And I think something that not everybody
let's tell this guy is just on this BMW's ass. Surely he's gonna go around him. I just got in this lane to get around you because you're going fucking 2 miles an hour. Unless you're going to McDonald's, you shouldn't be in that lane. You prick. Like, what the fuck are you doing, buddy? Holy fuck, are you hammered or what?
Tonight, face-off show starts at 6 in this year on 6:30 channel.
You're a fucking idiot, taxi.
Edmonton are trying to determine if a death blast